Steve McQueen pulls an amazing move and has taken over first place heading into the final lap of the Dynaco 400.